Who is it?
Tony's friends.
Really? Well, open the door.
Hi.
What's up, dude? What's going on? Merry Christmas.
Merry How Christmas. How are you? Good. Happy New Year. I'll leave it to your house.
How are you doing?
I'm doing good.
Hey, Zeus.
He's a pit bull.
I see. I have one too. I wish she was nice. And we thought we had one thing that was under our tree. It was addressed to the most radical dude we know, and that happens to be you, Mason. So,
Yeah, man,
we took a road trip.
Wait, under your tree?
It was under our tree. It was the most radical dude we know. It was under the tree up at the gym.
Wow, in a bag and wrapped.
I wonder what it could be.
It's a watch.
A watch?
What is it?
Oh, look.
Mm-hmm. Look at the front.
GoPro app.
Turn it over. Look at the other side. Look at it.
It's
GoPro
now.
Hero 9.
Do you know what a GoPro is? I don't think he knows what it is.
It's like an action sports camera. you guys can get the right accessories, and you can attach it to your wheelchair. You can attach it to the front of your skateboard.
Old videos of like Tony.
Yep.
Yeah.
Taking it out.
You got it.
Are you excited, Mason?
Yeah.
Just a little. Super excited. Here we go. On three. One, two, three. So amazing. That's going to be so cool to have that.
It is.
Oh my goodness.
And not only that, you can do so much with it. It's awesome. Especially if you get the handle like Steve has. You get the handle and stuff. It's really smooth to use.
Look.
Yep. Well, I think they were like just making a quick stop, so you want to walk them out?
Yeah, we gotta hit the road.
I know, they surprised me because I had asked, that's what I told Mason. I was like, hang on, we might be having a pizza. But they said they have to go.
Yeah, we have things to do today.
They're on a mission.
Well, thank you so much for stopping by.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I hear lots of good things.
What?
What? What do you mean, what?
Something wrong?
Ramp.
What?
A ramp?
What ramps? Where did those come from?
That's a ramp.
No.
Oh.
Let's go check it out. I wonder what those are doing there. They fell out of the truck. Maybe they fell off of Santa's sleigh. They landed in your driveway.
What do you think about that? We might have to get your...
that notification button to make sure you don't miss any of our videos. And give us a big thumbs up. Peace, love, respect.
Until next time, thanks guys.
You're welcome.